What is going on, guys? Sirplex TV here, back with the part four for the Need for Speed Payback. Let's go ahead and get into it. We're doing the highway heist. It's a time trial, and let's see how it goes. Probably not pretty good is what I assume, but I did just tune up the car a little bit just to be able to hold up with them.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rab peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
Aw, shit. We gotta steal the Koenigsegg again?
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours.
Koenigsegg.
We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Drone?
Time to show the house we're back.
That'd be kind of weird. Oh, this must.
Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
Let me turn on the effects just a little bit. For some reason you get like a copyright thing on YouTube for having the music on, but it gets really boring without it. So,
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy, like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember, the house will have enforcers protecting the...
What did I just do? Yes, I'm sure.
We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you
back
sis.
On the road.
We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Tyler, we're falling behind.
You won't get away from me.
The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out...
Okay, get out of my way, car.
Those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
Just one more, take him out.
There we go. Good start, good start.
Down.
What?
No good.
I need more time.
There we go.
Look out!
Brake check. Oh shit, he's going fucking crazy now.
What's going on?
I got brake checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a call.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Ty.
Direct the enforcers. There we go.
These guys are tougher.
Freaking tanks is what they are.
They're going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Come on, get rid of these guys.
Yeah, let me just bounce between y'all like that. I like that. Oh, fuckers.
Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, knock him out, Ty.
Catch up to me. There we go, this one. Fuck.
I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours.
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
There we go. Here's some fucking Fast and Furious shit going on. What are you gonna do?
Jess? You got this?
Jess?
Oh, fuck! Damn! She's a fucking badass.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about.
Good job, team. Let's take this baby home.
I'll see you there.
I just fucked this baby up, is what I did.
I'll get you and catch up later.
Jess, that's a hell of a lot of cops on your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car? They'll never keep up.
This is really fast.
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh yeah.
Except it never.
I will never have an expensive car. God.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the gambler as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive cool cars? You're kidding me. You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
I do too. How is this cop catching up to me?
Right,
almost
way.
Going 200 miles an hour.
This is fun.
Oh, fuck. Gotta get that checkpoint.
Almost there, Jeff.
Oh, it's so nice. Makes you appreciate how much better your slower car is to drive. How much easier it is to drive anyways, but I love the car.
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Yes. Okay, so we finished that. Gotta get that shit back to the gambler after Rav takes a look at what's under the hood. Okay, look at a Lotus. The Mercedes AMG.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
Oh. I'm telling you, that's
this
what I do
not be you, Morgan.
Behind the screen all the time. When I wreck, I'm just slamming the fucking steering wheel. New mission available.
Tyler,
my guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't fill it.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Meet the gambler. We're 175, we need 180. I think we could handle it. I think we can.
Gamber says he got the car.
Good. He better have a hell of a team if he hopes to make sense of that tech.
Couldn't crack it yourself.
No. The ECU is custom built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. Haven't seen anything like it since my Singapore days.
What the hell is the house doing with that kind of tech?
No idea. But keep your eyes peeled.
Barrio will always be my true home. These are my people.
Godspeed, racers. You're listening to the Kill Raider. The desert winds are blowing in some hot rumors today. A young racer called Ty is kicking up a dust storm, grinding some of the old school leagues into the asphalt. Who is this kid? I mean, is he single or what? Rumor has it Ty might even have what it takes for the Outlaws' rush. But there are miles and miles ahead of him. Ty, friend, dream big. Keep beating those leagues. But work on that ride, man. I mean, those wheels, they won't even get you to the starting line of the Outlaw's Rush.
Oh, believe me, I'm working on it.
Is this the casino? I believe so. What's he gotta say?
Hey, I was gonna at you.
Tyler, good job with the convoy, by the way. Do you know how hard it is to impress me? It's impossible. I'm so impressed. I'm goddamn inspired. I put down good money on you. Says your crew can own the city's drift and drag races. There's Ship Lock for drift and Riot Club for drag. Beat their bosses, get one step closer to entering the rush. Think you kids can do that for me? Oh, and tell your friend Jessica Miller, guy I know got a job for her. VIP pickup and drop off. I'll send the details over. Sound good?
Well, it's not
a boy. Good talk.
What should we do?
All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake it down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift riot. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess,
go ahead and do this.
Gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does? Interesting.
Let's check out the drag. Yeah, let's bring out the Mustang.
Shall we see how you handle this drag build?
Rav, please. You act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up to stitches.
Fair enough.
Not have a lot of acceleration.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rav. I know we'll make this baby better.
Does not handle turns very well at all, but of course it is a drag car, so I guess that's kind of needless to say.
Let's see if any of it's stuck.
Let's see. Let's see, Ty.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. I am Big Sister, and this is Riot Club. You're not one of mine. Who are you? You could be a house spy trying to take down my crew from within.
Name's Morgan.
You're Tyler Morgan. You can call me Big Sister.
And what does the house want with you?
You're asking some dangerous questions, Morgan. Prove you've got what it takes to race with the Riot Club. Then we'll talk.
All right, we can do that. We can sure enough do that. Wheelie for 2 seconds. I don't think I have enough power to wheelie right now, so I'm not gonna do that yet.
We have no rules but drag rules.
That is an okay dude right there.
I break you.
Yeah, yeah, I know what to do, I think.
How do you shift though? Rev out the starting line and you get the needle in green, you'll automatically go on go. But how do you shift? Triangle, okay. First win's pretty easy. Pretty easy. Oh, I'm only 101. Fuck. I thought I was 101. Oh, shit. It wasn't too bad. I thought I was definitely better. Or I thought my car was better than it is. But we still got the win. That's what counts.
Gotta
Let's
finish
get another
this.
One. Second round. Probably save the NOS until after I'm done shifting. Woo-hoo! Beat her by 4 seconds. Definitely put that on. Dang, there's a lot of quests for this. A lot of quests indeed.
So,
can we go to a tune-up shop?
Huh?
Is there one here?
Cool call sign.
Reminds this crew we're family and I'm the one calling the shots. Besides, you buck the house. You're not gonna want to use your real name.
The house?
Yeah, the
Let's see if we can boost this car up a little bit. Get it above the competition.
House. We're headed to the casino district to show them that Ride Club bows to nobody. You in?
Now you're talking my language. I'm there.
Yeah. Of course. Oh, yeah. We are stuck. We are fucking stuck right now. So what do we got? We got an ECU. That's it. It was level one. Ugh, fucking take it, but damn. These are all gonna be level one. That is such shit. Man, oh man. Let's get one more something else. Getting kind of low on heart tokens. Level 3. See, what kind of shit is that? I mean, really? We're at 120. It'll be okay. Oh, fuck me. That's the one we just did, right? Let's tune up a little bit more. Wait, you can buy these. Do we already have a head? No, we don't. I won't buy that. We need a block and a gearbox. Gearbox though. Oh, that'll help a lot though. That'll bring us up to 136. Whatever. Whatever. Smash that seat, yeah. smash that gate. Still don't think we're ready to wheelie, though. I almost accepted that.
So, big sister, what did the house do to you?
You win, we talk. How about that?
How about that? Slow start, that was in the green, bro. Chip. Please don't let Chappie get him away.
Yes.
135 miles per hour. 13.9 seconds. Ugh. We gotta get that better. Ooh, that's a nice BMW. I like that. I like it. I like it a lot. It's a beaut.
Come on, just need one more.
Come on, Tyler. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Is my top speed without knots.
And that's how it's done.
At the moment. New record. Beat the auto log. Sweet. It's pretty sweet. New speed card. What did we get? A new head. I believe we already have the outlaw bonus. I'm going to trade it in for parts. Four more to go. Okay, let's see.
The deal's a deal, Tyler. Here's what went down.
140.
I'm
going to have to upgrade
like
every fucking time.
Asks if my crew wants to help rig some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boomville race and, well, your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either.
Get a little tune-up in here.
Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
If we can get anything that's worth a fucking damn. I don't want to spend all my part tokens though, because I might need it. We do need a new gearbox. And we need more turbo. We might lose some NOS power, but that's not all that matters. We'll go back to 135 on the horsepower, but see, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna leave it how it is. I'm gonna go fuck this dude up in a race. Oh my. I think 137 is our top speed now. Oh! I'll turn this drag into a drifter and just drive it like it's a drift car. I'm drifting everywhere I go in my drag. Casino Road. Let's get it, guys. Let's get it. I didn't even see what that said, but we accepted it.
Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
Oh, it's a sprint. Shit.
I got this.
You have to use the e-brake with the drag car. Oh, that happens. No! Are they wanting me to do no vehicle collisions? Why'd they even ask me to do that? Have you seen me play?
Just keep the line.
Let's catch up. Almost a mile left, but we are right on him. Yeah, we got this. Straight away. We're going down, punk. Did I just go the wrong way? No, I didn't. Woo! Thank God. And he's taken out. He's right on my tail. Got it. Sweet.
Another win.
Sweet. We are level 5. Got a new speed card. Ugh. Trade that in for parts. 3 more to go. 3 more to go.
So, last time you were telling me about things getting tense.
Every time we make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Gee, you think? This isn't our city anymore.
And we got some more shipments. We have 3. Sweet. Got some more park tokens. What do we need to be at?
That's not my problem.
Fine.
150. I think we can. It's a straight up drag race. I think we can win this at 142. We're gonna try it. We gonna try it. I'm not accepting that. Can't do a willy yet. There's the same crackhead again.
Ready to make it 0-4?
Talk smack after you win.
Fuck. That Doom buggy looks pretty cool for real. Keeper lit.
Okay, next round.
Come on, wave us off, crackhead. That's kind of buggy, I feel like. We fucking destroyed that one. Destroyed it.
Gotta finish this.
Okay, see, like it didn't show anything. Destroying them.
Crushed it.
Catch me on the tarmac, bro. We did lose the auto log. But I don't care. Because we still won and we got a new speed car. Let's see what kind of shit we got. Okay, that's pretty good. I like that. Thank you. Thank you very much. I will take that. New mission and then we play the boss. Okay.
Let's go. Next spot.
No next spot.
Let's go.
My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, big sister.
Fine.
Time trial.
We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you.
Let's see if we can do it.
Your next race is gonna be against the clock.
Top speed is now 143. Let's try it. Hit a speed of 130 and finish before the time runs out. I think we can do that. I think.
Get ready for Ride Club's premier training track.
If we get on a straightaway, I know we can hit at least 130. Are we racing around the casinos? Doesn't seem very smart, but okay. Thank you. see. Didn't even need that big of a straightaway to get that. Seconds. Oh shit, that might hurt. That might hurt us. Gonna make up for lost time here. Almost a mile left. Still seems like we're making pretty good time. Until I do that. Get out the fucking way! Fucking idiots. Can't stand AI. Oh my god, this sucks. Okay. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna lose control in the dirt. See the finish. Woo! Yeah, babe. What the fuck was that? What? Where am I? What? What? Are you guys seeing this? Now I'm like, what is going on? I don't understand what happened. I have no idea what happened, guys. Please comment down below. And tell me what the fuck just happened. Please tell me what just happened. Because I don't know. That was fucking insane. If I would have lost that, I would have been so mad. So mad.
Still stuck on that whole revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fight.
I definitely gotta go to the tune-up shop. If you really were a fighter. So let's go there.
Take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Turbo and everything except my block. That's pretty good. We need a new ECU. Hopefully we can get three of one brand and keep our bonus. Yes. Perfect. We don't need airtime or landing. Perfect. Perfect. It's level 3. Fuck. Well, we still have our 3 outlaws. So whatever else we get. Brakes and speed. Level 5. Need a new head. And we should be good after that. Should be pretty close to 180. Yeah, there we go. Now, Headstrong will take you on. See, I used him as a break. And that's all. I don't know if I can wheelie yet. I haven't looked. Got a decline. Sorry, people.
Uneven incline in a residential district. These guys are crazy.
And watch me whoop everybody's ass. Come on, big sis. Slow your roll. Slow your roll, big sis. Okay. Those little jumps kind of throw you off a little bit.
Consider yourself lucky.
What kind of shit is that?
Gotta hold on.
Bullshit is what it is. Considering myself lucky again, or what? Please tell me. We should turn that little thing into a drag car.
No way I'm losing here.
Sorry, sis. See, that's buggy. If I would have lost right there.
Yes. Okay. That's how it's done.
New record. I beat the auto log by some milliseconds. Smashed it. Sweet. That quest line is complete. Nice. Feels good, man. Feels good. Ooh, the Skyline GTR. And the Porsche 911 Carrera. Sweet. So that's going to be it for today's video. This is the part 4. That was a lot of fun. Let me know what you think about the drag race. And please tell me what the fuck was up with that fucking glitch that I got put in. Because that shit was crazy. And I just want to know what's up. Tell me what's up, Need for Speed.
I hear you. Maybe this fight is bigger than the
bar. But later, guys. I appreciate you all stopping by and checking out the video. It means a lot. And y'all have a great day or night or wherever the fuck you guys are. Peace out.